Megan, this is Andrea.
525,600 minutes.
525,600
minutes.
525,600. 7.
I mean, I've been in theaters since I was 5 or 6.
What? I've always wanted to be in theater when I was 5 or 6.
Wow, and you?
But I did know about the Ovaltine, knew a little bit about that, and so I go on my lunch hour, and I think, was I the first kid you ever saw?
First kid we saw, and the first kid we hired.
But I never knew that until I was, you know.
In the show?
No, I never knew that until, like, way later.
I didn't tell you?
I don't think so, and if you did, like, I
did not. Friends.
Yeah, but I was supposed to go to the zoo that day, and my hair was done up by the CBS hairstylist in all French curls, and Martin liked the song. It was Johnny One Note, by the way, and and he said, come here kid, and so I went up to the table, and he took my hair and just ripped, like, just shook it so it was all over my head like a little ragamuffin. I thought it was so funny. My mother, she was like, oh my god, I had to go back and film. They didn't think it was hilarious, but I did. And I just remember, that was my very first audition for a show. I had done one dinner theater production of The King and I at Mickey Rooney's Downingtown Inn, way out in Pennsylvania. And that was all of my theater experience. The presence of Dorothy Loudon in particular was just, I mean, it doesn't get any better than that. And the most delicious love to hate them person. It's very easy to be hateful, but it is oh so hard to be, you know, to love to hate them. And she was so delicious and so brilliant. I mean, any clip you watch, if you must go to YouTube and watch these performances, run, because she's just, it's like a master class in every glimpse and every move of her body, like everything.
But tell them also what she said to you. That famous Dorothy Loudon line about you standing in front of her. At one point in the show, this is history, Andrea made the mistake playing the character and walked in front of Dorothy Loudon. And Dorothy apparently said, if you ever do that again, child, I will kill you.
I'm gonna change the locks on the outlet theater.
Yes, yeah.
Yes.
We had a lot of Miss Hannigans, but the first one, Dorothy Loudon, actually hated little children.
She liked a few of us, the 30-year-olds, who were masters.
And dogs.